Hi friends, hope you are doing good. Today we are going to discuss how to put your signature on a Word document while using the mobile phone. So this is nowadays when we are facing this lockdown due to COVID-19 crisis. It is one of the key requirements because you have to sign various documents from home, and if this feature is there, then it makes our job easy. So one way and the normal way is to go to Play Store, and there you can type signature apps and you will come across various apps are there. You can use some of these apps are good also and decent enough, but the problem in the most of the apps is they will you have to create a image of the signature, so it will not be a free draw. You have to create an image and then accordingly you have to paste the image at various places. So these apps also require you to import the documents. So what I come across is there is another simple way is there which can be used in place of downloading any of these apps. That is you have to get another app. Yeah, definitely you have to go for an app that is WPS Office. This WPS Office app is a very good app which I have come across in recent times. So let us try to find it out what it does. So go to WPS Office. And then you will get this type of interfaces there. Here you have to go for opening of the document and then find out where you have saved your document. I have prepared a test document which I have saved in my documents. I'll take it from there. Here is a my test document is there. This is a simple Word document which I have copied from the sample document which are available in the Word file. So what I need to do is I need to go for the edit which is there on the left top corner, and once I go for edit, then I will get on the right hand side bottom corner a plus sign is there. I have to tap that plus sign and a pop-up window will open which will give you an option for custom draw. So you can select the custom draw from here. Once you have selected custom draw, you have to select pen. Automatically it will be selected, but the various versions are there, and then you have to choose the color. You can select various colors, and also in that you have got the various lines formats are there, how thick you the line you are looking for, and then simply you can use your hand or any other pointer if you have available, and you can go for this signatures like. Yeah, it doesn't look good. My signatures are not so good, but ultimately it's all the purpose. And this is actually not my original signature. So we can write heading, or here we can write mark. I can change the color to red. Or let me choose the pencil only. And let me write Tom. So this is one of the easy way, and then you have to go for done on the top left hand corner and your document is saved. Now you can go for sharing of this document. You can if you look at the last option, there is share as PDF is also available, but when you go for this one, you have to create a login ID. So instead of that, you can send this file, which is the first option. You can send this file by saving it. And here comes your all the options. You can send it through various applications which are already downloaded and installed in your mobile, like WhatsApp. So you can send it through WhatsApp, or email will also be there. First one is email, so you can use anyone, and then accordingly you can share the document with the needy person. So I hope you like this application, and I hope that it is a value creator for you. Okay, thank you.